Ground ball left side, could be two. Takes it himself for one. Throw to first, but he beat it. And here's the first baseman, number 59. He's already homered in this game. Here comes the 0-1. Hit on the ground, might be two. Flips it behind his back. McCoy tossed to second. On to Vogelback. Two. So one hit is all they get. Home half of inning number 8 straight ahead. The Rumble Ponies have the advantage. 4-2. Hey, hey, hey.